Get Smart. So Get Smart is a 2008 action comedy film starring Steve Carell and Anne Hathaway. It is a reimagining of the 60s television show of the same name. It follows control agent Maxwell Smart, played by Steve Carell, as he goes on a mission with Agent 99, Anne Hathaway, and that's pretty much it. We got our adventure. But then they learn that there is actually a double agent in the control agency that is tipping off their enemy, Chaos, a Russian agency. But it's also their job to apprehend the double agent without getting killed by Chaos at the same time. So what I really like about this movie is its sense of comedy. Steve Carell is truly at his best here.
Excuse me, Violent Sky Marshal.
What do you want?
I have to squeeze the lemon.
You heard me.
Squeeze the lemon.
The movie also stars Alan Arkin and Dwayne Johnson, and just all four of them together, it's just a barrel of laughs.
Here's what we know.
Wait, Chief. I request the cone of silence.
Oh, Max, not the cone of silence. We're in a safe room, for God's sakes.
We thought the control was safe.
Okay, Lloyd.
Okay, we have reason to believe that our security was breached by Chaos.
You have to speak up.
Can you hear me?
I'm not hearing anyone.
What?
Can you hear me?
I'm sorry, what did you say?
Bruce, it's not working.
It's not working!
Chief!
It's not
Chief, working. I hit you on the head with a fire extinguisher.
No, we're not ready yet.
What I also like about this movie is its sense of action.
Game over, Chatty Cathy.
Game over when I say it's over.
So if I had to choose, my favorite scene in the movie would probably be the airplane scene. So even when the four actors aren't on screen, just every single actor in this movie just shines their best at comedy.
Hey Maxine, why don't you come over here and we'll play a little game I like to call Let's Go to the Dog Show. I put a collar on you and make you my bitch. Ah! Oh! I think I really got inside his head.
I am not proud of what I just did.
So my only complaint about this movie is that it doesn't have a sequel. So overall, I'd have to give this movie a 9 out of 10 just because it's the best mix between action and comedy.